on the ice for his free skate is Sean Sawyer of Canada. 12th after the short program in his first Olympics. In fact, he repeated as Canadian bronze medalist to get the third Canadian Olympic spot on his 21st birthday, January 14th. Smile on his face as he heads for center ice. Enjoying the moment.
This is his first big outing on the international scene, and he's been loving it. Loving the practices, skating with just such joy and feeling none of the pressure.
Skating, there's a lot of flexibility, he's getting a lot of speed into his first combination. A difficult jump right here, triple axel, step out.
Succumbing to the pressure on that triple lutz, turned into a double.
He has a very pleasant line to his skating. The stretch back of his legs was in very good position. Certainly a lot better than some of the sloppier positions that we've seen on so many of the skaters.
Absolutely, and he uses his flexibility so well in his spins.
Oh, that's marvelous. Look at that.
Wait till you see a spiral.
There it is.
Marvelous, isn't it?
Gorgeous.
I have never seen a man do a spiral like that, except for maybe Tyler Cranston, former
Tyler's
Canadian
wasn't
champion.
Even that high. I was there.
Grab the foot. He kept it high. Very nice position and style.
You see the quality in his overall skating. He spins well, he jumps well. His flexibility, his choreography, it separates him a little bit from everybody else. It makes him unique, and you think in 4 years how he's going to mature and grow and be more experienced. He could be somebody we'll be looking hard at in Vancouver.
Well, I got to tell you something. I will stand up and applaud for him. I thought he was magnificent. The energy went through right to the end. There was no letdown. The style was there. The positions were there. They should, all of Canada should be very, very proud of him.
Well, this new system is geared towards the all-round skater, and Sean is that. He's got incredible flexibility, and he's used it beautifully choreographed by David Wilson. This is Anina Bauer that's rarely done and by a man.
And it's different. It's unusual.
It's
the line
unusual.
Is superb.
It's refreshing, this incredible position. But it's used tastefully and appropriately placed within the music, and it all works together. He has a bright future.
And that future could begin tonight. A win over Emmanuel Sandu would be a great victory.
And he won that battle tonight.
Triple Axel here. Didn't quite get the height he needed to complete the rotation, but he hung on. No fall. Not full credit, but pretty good.
The technical score is 55.13 points. Well, I have an idea. Sean Sawyer had a blast at these Olympics. His point total, 123.63, sixth place. But as Scott said, maybe a man to watch for the future. We'll be back later on with the primary medal contenders. And tomorrow night.